Glad Glad Gaming. Today I'm joined by Happy Latte.
Hello.
And I was pointing at Fred. And Happy Cafe. I'm pointing at George.
Hello.
I just confused you all. Okay, we found a dimensional door on the way to the ship, so we're going to look in it. Push.
No, it's fine.
Oh, Jack, goodbye.
No, no, hold on. You can walk back through the door, surely.
Yeah, but is it gone?
Yeah, it's gone.
Not there.
Oh, and now it's been replaced through the wooden door. So it's already damaged to us.
What do? We do? We go in?
So, is it gone again?
No, it's... Oh, I'm in.
No, it's safe. It's safe. Oh.
There is a monolith there, so stay away from that.
Right, what does it do?
It will take you to the thing. Follow me, quick.
So we don't want to walk into that.
No, follow me. Right. We go into this one. So I'm going to put a marker above the door to say this is the one we've gone in.
I'm about to start.
Are you sure that's the one we have to go into?
No, it's random. Right, follow me. Okay, be very careful. Do not move.
I'm moving.
Yeah, we're alright.
Oh, shit. What's going on? Oh, right, it's...
Right, is this going to be our storage?
Can we make something with it?
We can do later, but at the moment, that's why I wanted that rift blade you got, Fred.
Okay, well...
Just come up here, because you make storage units. Okay, so we can either go back, or we can carry on.
Carry on.
We're going to carry on.
Yeah, but I'm
sure.
I've got some bread.
This is doing some
bread. Have this, George, bread.
Now we need to put a marker above it then again.
I need a bit more food
than that. Enough to be spread this.
I got some more bread for you.
Okay, you ready? Do you just gonna leave that piece of bread? Or where did it go?
No, he ate it because he didn't have enough.
I had two, I gave him two.
Yeah, well, I gave him
one. Right, do not move. Do not even come through yet.
Which one?
Okay, come on through. The one that's iron. Okay. Fred, you check out the right path. George, you check out the left path. And I'll check out the forward.
I'm very confused. There's several paths here, too.
Just ignore the monolith.
Don't ignore it.
I was about to kill whoever that was. It's George.
Fred.
Okay, right.
Oh my god, it's like a maze.
It goes this way.
I found one.
Oh,
I found one.
Me and Fred found one as well.
We need to go to the same place, so.
You come to us. So both of us have to go to you. Fred.
You.
Right, make sure, don't do anything. Yes.
What's above it?
Mm-hmm. I'm trying to show that this is the one we went through.
Yeah, I know.
There we go. Don't move, do not come in. Oh. Don't come in yet.
It glitched me through already.
Okay, you can come in.
It glitched me through too.
Okay, this one's dangerous.
Oh shit.
It's just a big red thing.
No, it's all red. What the hell, Fred?
I'm seeing a different thing to you.
Oh shit, you're in the same one.
I'm in a weird black world.
Yeah, exactly.
With tons of monoliths.
Oh no. I got taken.
So where do we go?
What are you doing now?
I'm in the Deadland.
Is there a way to get out of it?
Well, is it the black place?
Yeah.
I've already been taken in there.
Oh yeah. Just go to the bottom of it.
What?
Find a way to jump out of the world.
So I just jump out of the world. I don't like the bloody
world. Do I die and jump out?
Just jump to the edge of the world. So like try and dive out of the world without getting touched by one of those monoliths. Hello everybody and welcome back to Skyglide Gaming. After that desperate attempt with the dimensional door, we couldn't find it again. Ooh, a little slime island up there. So we're going to take on the pirate ship.
Yeah.
Oh, exactly.
Go! Go!
Ow. Hook shot up! Jesus. Wait, are we going to go in the back?
No, we'll go in the back.
Go in the back.
Do a conventional-ally.
That's what she said.
Wow. Okay.
You can still do...
I'm not going to go in the back.
I am. Right, you ready?
Yeah. Oh,
Jesus,
I can use the glaive to shoot things. Oh, shit.
Fuck you, you silly pecker.
That's all came out.
Back. Oh my god, there's a speckle one.
So much.
We're only
I don't like our
I took out the speckle.
Nice. So he's going to get home.
Right, I'm gonna.
I need a pickaxe.
Ready?
You have to be home.
I know.
These buccaneers.
I'm poisoning them.
Are you poisoning them and I'll just sort of pick them off? Oh, Jack, you nethered me. Oh,
no, many of them went blind.
I'm gonna stay away from you. I don't want to get watered like last time.
I'm withered.
Christ, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Oh god.
Oh, I meant to see you like 3 times.
Bye.
I'm gonna shoot them. On the roof. Deal with it.
I love how I'm just drowning and eating bread at the same time.
Can you help me, please?
I might have to go to the roof.
Have you seen my hearts?
Have you seen my hearts? I can't.
I just helped you.
That's a problem.
Yeah, I can either.
Listen, I'm about to die.
Yeah, you're fine now. Oh, where are you?
Oh shit, I got a freeze right sword.
I just saved Fred, not you.
I don't have a heart.
Is that this whole location done?
Freeze his enemy, so we need to slow down. Oh, yes.
That's cool. Right, let's get the TNT.
Is it, and then we'll go
get the left.
Yeah, I'm already on
mine. You'll get the left. Come on, TNT, Fred.
Wait, don't. Okay, I can't heal that.
Do you know what I once did? I went into one of these and I blew it up.
Do you have any melons?
It's a waste of it though, isn't it?
Yeah, but still, it's fun.
Or any food at all?
Oh, okay.
Anyone have any food?
What, were you just messing around on Hexxit?
Oh shit, they got a healer. Shit, yeah, I'm so dead. Help me, get me down. You hit me so many times, Fred.
No, I didn't. That was a guy who came from behind who I then probably tried to kill. Your fault. Oh, Jesus Christ.
My fault.
I'm gonna die.
No, fuck off.
I'm definitely gonna die.
This is a
look at George just swearing.
Oh yes, I'm
you're fine, that. Fred.
No, I've got one heart.
But you're still fine.
Yeah, you're.
I'm gonna have to eat my god apple, which I really don't want to do.
Don't eat your god apple. I've got 2 pieces of bread I can share.
I'm just eating my.
Do not fire the TNT. Let's pick it up.
Oh, I was just about to do that. Don't pick up.
Yeah, pick it up. George, please pick it up.
Good.
Don't fire it.
I'm trying not to.
Because I know there's one over there, but it will never reach it.
Yeah. Hello, sons. Oh shit, help me guys, help me. Help me, please, help me, help
I'm
me.
I'm not
guys.
Even in the ship.
Come on.
Oh, you're an idiot, George.
I'm not an idiot, actually. I was doing
why would
Jack
you run ahead? Sorry.
Don't hit me.
I didn't mean to. I'm trying to kill you, bastards.
I'm trying to hookshot up. I'm in.
Gang,
I'm back in, I hookshotted up.
Okay, I'm dead. I've died. I can't not die now.
Hire a hooker.
How am I leaving?
This guy is actually a pyro hooker.
How?
Guy?
I don't understand. How did I actually leave him?
It's amazing.
Just so wait. Oh, now I died.
Right, well, my thing's about to die.
I love how I'm zoning.
I love how I had to go save George, then he ran off without me.
What? I killed everyone attacking you, Fred. They're all dead.
Well, now
I helped too.
Yeah, well, I suppose. But anyway.
I suppose. Okay. Have a look at the footage on
mine. Did you get Fred's stuff?
I haven't touched any Fred's.
No, well, I think we've got a sleep thing on.
Ah! I need for that.
Because I've still got all my stuff for some reason.
Oh, that's pretty cool. How do we get keep on? I remember once, right? I ran into one of these jails, died by a million pirates, and then all the pirates just left in there. When I came back.
Oh,
yeah,
because you can get stuff for your own bars.
Pardon?
You can pick up stuff for your own bars.
No, I'm just collecting all the last TNT. We've got to wait for Fred. Collect the TNT, George. Yeah. I would love to just destroy one of those pirates, that other pirate ship.
Hey guys, how do you set waypoints? I found this weird.
Press M.
Death Cemetery.
Press M. Right click. Oh, they're pretty useless.
Press M, right click on
you. They just got the haunted armor. I knew you said haunted armor.
Haunted armor.
I might as well go anyway.
Mark,
just get back
in. Just
do good.
Just press
enter. Come on, Fred.
You're
quite
a while
away. I'll jack up the plant.
Shut up.
You know what I'm a telling you.
Yeah,
shut up.
Tensions are high in the camp.
I have a poison staff, sit
whoa,
down.
Whoa, it's massive. Oh, fucking no, I'm actually gonna die.
I hit you with it, I didn't.
I'm actually gonna die.
You won't go down to one heart.
I've got
poison
two hearts.
Doesn't kill you. See?
Oh, shit. That does mega damage.
I didn't realise a one hit would kill you.
Jack, are we gonna go and tackle you? I can't regen, I have no food.
Yeah. I just gave you a piece of bread.
Thanks, man. Let's see what weapons I have.
Do you need any more than that?
Is the slime sword good?
Slime sword? Chuck it. I'll have a look.
Let's see. I'm going to test it on something.
Let's have a look.
It's just a slime sword.
Yeah, just chuck it to me. I want to see what it is.
It's a green sword. It's
yeah, just chuck it to me.
Guys, no, seriously, I think that the best power you can have is a battle power, because they give you such good loot.
No, don't worry. Okay. I was just wondering if it's a Tinker's Construct.
Don't they give you so much good loot, though, with the battle
power? Yeah, I like the pirate ships, but they take a long time. Yeah. Battle towers you can do quick.
Exactly. They like something really easy, which then can lead you.
Should we just go for it, George?
Oh, wait, I'm almost there.
Should I take a shot of them, and then they'll come to us?
I'm almost there.
No, listen. No, pray, look.
No, I am.
Yeah, big bastard.
We do that, and then we shoot them, and they come to us.
What's a big weird green blob?
Remember, bruh. He's getting shot by his own team.
Come on, Freddo.
Ha! He's being shot by his own team.
What's that big green blob on the map?
It's right? A slime fortress thing.
I don't know. Well, in the sky or something?
Yeah, there's quite a few. They're slime balls.
Okay, are they in the sky?
Get the pirate guy.
Yes. There's a little pirate ship over there. And there's also another tower here.
We'll do the battle towers after we do the two pirate ships.
Yeah, I've got a little trial for you two before we do that, but yeah.
Trial?
Not a trial, something to do.
Okay, and then after that, can we do
pirate gunner? He's dead.
After that, can we do the weird slime board?
No, they're not fortresses, they're just an island with slime dirt. Nothing interesting.
Okay. Let's go in.
Pardon? Let's go in. No, are we not waiting for Fred?
I'm almost here now. I'm gonna like quickly get up in. I can see the pirate ship. I'm gonna hook you into the hole. But...
Okay, let's go, George.
Hold watch.
Go kill the ones in front of us. Make our way, let's make so we can get
Egg white, I'm here now, white.
For some reason my thing doesn't do any damage.
Egg white, look
out. Oh no, that's four. We good.
Egg white.
I'm doing two.
He doesn't seem to take any damage.
Bitch, you die now. Shit,
right? Hey,
this guy doesn't take any damage, he's firing.
I'm so drunk.
Me too.
Oh, I've only got two hearts.
Shit.
What do you do with a drunken
sailor? Help me.
Oh, come on, guys. You've got
no
stamina in the fight.
Like,
you two
God,
really
Fred,
need to fuck
me.
Up.
Listen, my sword is shit. I didn't know how stout it was.
I'm just watching you. Sorry.
Sorry, I'm just watching Fred now.
Watching me on the beat.
Oh! Thank you, Fred.
That really saved me.
So funny.
Thank you very much.
He's in it!
He really helped.
He's healing. Oh, Jack, you fucking...
Jack, can you do it again? Can you do it on the diamond guy so I can take out the two goals?
Oh, shit. Oh my god, Jackie watered me and now I'm with the boss.
No, not me.
Jack. Fred, oh my god, I'm so sure.
Oh, you were the boss.
Yes, Jackie's not
really. Come downstairs.
Oh my god.
Everyone into the,
No, you're not the boss, you're on the other side. Right.
Everyone into the safety house.
I'm safe.
I need safe.
Oh, I knocked one off.
I'm in a safe house.
I'm gonna starve to death.
Well, there's probably food in there.
In the loot room.
What loot room? Yeah, that's where I meant. Yeah, that's where... Oh, thanks for blocking up the door. Oh, yeah, found tons of food.
Shit, I just stepped in the bed. Tons.
Blue backpack!
That's good.
Apples.
Purple backpack, by the way.
Yeah, I didn't take any of the backpacks, so I've got quite a few.
I've only got one.
I didn't loot everything. I just took the worthy stuff.
Okay, right, can you pass me any food that you guys got?
I got some food.
I want that purple backpack. Don't ever ignore leather.
Yeah, no, I just really, really need food. I'm panicking at the moment.
I've got like 20 apples.
I don't have them.
There you go.
10. Oh, yeah, you need food. Wait a second, mate.
Don't I look such a lad? Me, my purple pink backpack, sorry.
No, you look. No, she's a lady.
Should I wear my own?
Whoa, she's a lady.
I got a piece of magic essence, by the way.
Right, ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Actually, go upstairs.
Oh, no.
Look at Look, come up here, Fred.
You need to heal.
Fred, come upstairs.
No, I do, but at least I got 400 now.
Now, have a look up there.
Oh, no, I don't see anything.
That's quick. A slime island.
Yeah.
There's nothing on it.
How, where?
The point of it.
It's like just blue slimes, and that's about it.
Wait, one second. I need to turn off my ring.
Do blue slimes give you anything which is worth having?
You can eat gelatin slime.
Oh, we might get a few of that. We might as well still buy it on the way to the battle tower.
Buy it.
No, as in, stop buying it. Just like stuff. Okay, I'm going up to the tower.
It's not really that useful. Wait, yeah, I'm coming. Let's go. I'm up there.
Okay, well, okay, take it from either side, like James Bond. Shoot. Right, take it from behind.
But I've just poisoned him.
Oh, great. This is going to go well.
I water staffed him.
But he's getting owned. He is not having a happy day today.
I hook shot him.
He's behind you,
I found a windstorm.
I think George should get the end of the island.
I love how George runs in and just goes for the loot.
I didn't actually go for the loot.
I'm just getting the loot now.
Right, guys, just keep me
defending.
I'm
going to
eat
a
god apple.
Oh, shit,
that's
not
the thing. It's not even me hitting you.
Trying
to blame me.
Right.
Oh shit, he's over.
God apple time.
Go upstairs, guys.
No, I can own that. I'm gonna own it. I got god apple.
Oh shit, yeah. I need food. Right?
Take this, biatch.
Take this, bitch.
He won't be able to take me on now. I got god apple. It's so, like impossible to take me on. So I'm just immediately regaining
health. Ah shit, I accidentally opened the chest.
Got a small box of gold, some diamonds, some music discs. But I've looted the entire bit.
Whilst I'm taking on the boss, okay?
Well, not just you, mate. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna kill him.
It's gone!
Yes!
Okay, one of you can have that.
Can I have it, please?
Yeah, give that to George.
Yeah, no, I was gonna say, but we're too busy fighting. You should get a sword. It's not wonderful, but it's okay.
It's good for hiding, I like that.
How do you use it?
You right click and stuff. Makes you invisible. To mobs and things. To us.
Can you see me?
Only your armor. Which they can't pick up, so it's perfect. But just right click again. You make yourself invisible.
I am invisible.
Oh, you are now.
Right, are we gonna take on the next
next one. Just
one sec. We need to put some stuff in the chests. So
no, put it in your backpack.
Oh shit, yeah. My big black backpack.
I have 32. And diamonds.
I have 17.
Wait, by the way, I got a hook shot. I don't know what this one is.
Oh no,
is it a purple one?
Can I have that hook shot?
I just fell.
Can I have a hook shot?
One sec, I'm kind of in a sick
situation.
Oh, George, you went off your jet.
Selfieing again.
You went off jet.
Selfie. Sicky situation.
Disgusting.
Can I please have the hook shot, please?
It doesn't work.
Please, guys.
What? Just watch it. Ow. Shit. Oh yeah, don't worry, I slept in the chest. I slept in the chest.
No.
I got myself as well.
Look, we must have keep you back here.
Fuck it. No problem with that.
What? What is
that? Look what I did. I hookshot him and pulled him into the jail.
Oh shit.
Wait, Jack. One of us. Dude, get out of my way so I can actually...
Bye, guys. Hey, guys.
Right, let's go to the other one.
Right, we can probably...
We can board it with jump crossing.
Yeah, let's do... We've done one the conventional way, let's do it the unconventional way. Just attack it from... We'll climb up it, yeah?
I got a spider. Come on, spider.
Let's attack it from the top this time.
Why? What's the point of that?
It's because it's... I would try it.
No, it's too stupid.
It is a bad idea.